But a filter set at 1,000 hertz doesn't mean that it cutoffs exactly at 1,000 hertz.
Is
it's
that
a
the recording is?
I don't know, but it slowly rolls off. And what I'm trying to show with a function generator and an adjustable filter is to watch on the screen as I change the frequency of the signal. You'll see the frequency of the oscilloscope trace change, but the amplitude won't. And as I approach 1,000 hertz, you'll see the amplitude start to decrease. And what you can see is that the amplitude doesn't go from everything to zero. It doesn't cut off instantaneously at 1,000 hertz. It cuts off. It starts to roll off slowly before 1,000, and it rolls off slowly after. So it's not a precise setting. And then all I'm doing is just turning this knob. I have the oscilloscope set so you can actually see what the frequency is and observe that the frequency changes, but the amplitude does not. But since the filter is set at 1,000 hertz, as I get close to 1,000, you should start to see the signal attenuated and the amplitude decrease. There's 800, 850, and now the amplitude is starting to decrease, even though I haven't even reached 1,000 yet. And there's 1,000, and as I continue beyond 1,000, there is still some amplitude. The amplitude is decreased by about a factor of 2 at a frequency much higher than 1,000. So this filter is not very sharp. I have to get down to almost 2,000 hertz to have the amplitude decrease by a factor of 10.